This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kodaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. To know?
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lopax! Praise the Emperor!
And engage the lockdown!
The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station. This lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
What was all that noise, my chum?
Restoring energy. But why does it look so... I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kodaro Station exists in this dimension, Do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
They were researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
Ah! Is that an amoeboid?
I can hear their stomachs grumbling. Imagine being consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
No. I'm, looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place! But I lost my access arm in all of this water! Have to drain it, but how, Ratch? How?!
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho! Huh? You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Hey, kids. Why do you two need that Gleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. That it has not worked in forever. It could make the finest squares.
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Gleezon, oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends, too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
To us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this Junkbot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually keep our power terminals up high for security.
Inmate points us down! Stay hungry!
Please don't multiply. Please don't multiply. No!
There we go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally did it. I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on board should be just ahead.
You doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you? Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is and orange because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Is the Emperor not happy with our color palette? But he chose it himself.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the Forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes. Everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders! Let us escort... the biology wing.
I am still coming.
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered. That other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it.
Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Requesting product support.
Escape.
What if we use Gleason?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now! Gleason! That's our way out!
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Ah, Rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. It's all yours, Glitch.
Thank you. Zoom glitch. If your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
Door.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there. Ah! Try smashing that glove.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Talking about juice. Let's get out of here! This room.
Run!
Weapons don't even faze him. There's no jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape.
Ah, release. Blast door unlocked. Ah, nearby door.
That's our cue. On, where would I be?
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, Only my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you. Up ahead, an airlock.
Zircon? What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. Go ahead, upgrade that. Now that is some next-level enforcement! Come on back for upgrades when you level that up! See you next time!
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! Those decorators did not just disappear.
I have found the decorators!
We shall decorate the floor with them!
I will take this shot.
power source is juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief! Happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Eliminated. Power source jeopardized.
Boo! The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the Forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old Jamie!
Wow!
Maximum level.
Schematics uploaded.
Did it work? Good partner.
Here is the new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittle.
Thanks, and will do. a junkie? Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Xerkes so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions. What's going on with Rivet?
Hi, Wretched. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you